Good morning. Good morning.
Good morning.
Good morning.
Yeah, that's
it's like 5 a.m. right now, and it's so dark. We're just now coming from the hotel. Y'all, I am tired. I don't know if we can record or not, but we're all running. I don't know if we can record, but I'm just doing like a checkup. I'll probably do an update later, what's going on.
I'm running
out of breath.
How you running? You work out.
Nice. I like this. And then look, brother.
You don't even realize I'm American?
Oh, I forgot the front. Oh, nice.
We're like an Oreo.
Okay, you got that on camera, right?
I did.
No, keep that. Keep it in.
And look, the brother.
Mom, what are we doing like here? What are we doing here? But then what are we doing when we have a day with
them? Oh wait, why did it blur? Let me see yours. There's a sister, right? Let me see. Sister. Oh my god, I'm so nervous. I'm gonna cry.
Oh,
us now. That fucking tan.
Damn, boy. Bro, feel this shit. What the fuck?
Dude, you look good.
I heard that somebody was talking shit through on letters.
Yo, I was playing.
We're all taking photos. Yeah. Woo!
All right, ready?
So cute.
I did this.
Hell no. Oh, okay.
That's cute.
This is what I needed.
Oh, mommy.
Wow.
You, bro, look at him, he just went for it.
Yeah.
Alright, Emma, slow down now.
Oh, okay, but it's okay.
Hey, let him enjoy.
Okay, there we go.
Damn.
Oh my god. Okay, so I kid you not, while being here, they have only served tamales twice.
But were they, were
only
they good?
Twice.
They weren't as
they weren't
good
even
as
good, were they?
No, honestly, no. But they actually I still got it.
Yeah.
But they weren't as good.
They actually served tamales.
My first time shooting, I became a rifle.
All that cool.
That's pretty good.
I guess so. All
that. Eber, you look like you're already from here.
This is just movie.
This looks bigger than you.
That day I legit had to like be completely shaved. They even fucking made me fucking like clip my nose hairs and all that. I legit had to like, I had to do like a whole bunch of shaving and all that.
In like 30 years, you know? You're gonna look back at this.
Well, you put the shit on.
Put the hat on me.
What the chicken?
Alright guys, so today we are here with my cousin Alfonso, and this is the pizza that we ate earlier, if you guys didn't know.
That shit made my stomach hurt.
It's called, look, grab and goes.
It's only four slices.
Your stomach hurts?
I'll bake that pizza.
The next day.
It's graduation day. And I'm wearing braids, but I'm about to take them out.
Yo. I'm scared. Oh, never mind. Oh my god, my hair's so wet. My hair is so wet.
Are being aligned from left to right in order to get them into their exact position for the ceremony.
Serve with honor, serve with courage, serve with commitment, and you will do well. Congratulations on your tremendous accomplishment, and Semper Fidelis. Ladies and gentlemen, I present to you our newest Marines, the Marines of Company I.
Oh my god! dropped my sandal. I'm like sweating. We all left, so it's my outfit. Okay. Brought my coffee. Thanks to Oscar.
What do you mean?
Bro's eating the whole pizza.
Huh?
A few moments later.
So we're at CVS. Tell them what happened.
I got bit by a spider.
Look at Oscar's arm.
The redness is like all the way up to my like hand.
So the pharmacist recommended us a cream to put on it, but I'm honestly concerned.
If it doesn't get better by tomorrow morning,
yeah. We gotta go to- Guys, look at my shirt. Dude. The reason why we went to Circle K. Oh wait, I didn't vlog in Circle K. David told me and Oscar to go to Circle K to get these. I love cinnamon stuff, so I'm kind of like, he said to get a lot for all of us, so we're gonna do a taste test. We just made it to the hotel, so we're gonna do a taste test and I'll show you guys.
I said,
wow. Okay guys, ready?
Wait, open it.
Oh yeah, wait, I just already opened. Wait, first let's smell it.
What the fuck is wrong?
The
bro, it's fire. Bro.
Mind you trying it? Me?
Yeah.
Here, hold it like this. Show me. Is it showing me? Hi. Look.
What?
Whoa. Say hi.
Yeah, me.
Oh, me? Okay.
What are you doing in picture?
Oh, no, it's recording. It's a video. Oh, you want to take a picture?
Yeah.
Okay. Oh, he's obsessed. Leave it like this, okay? Let me leave it like this, okay?
Thanks for thank you for all of you supporting me for doing this while I was there and all that. The letters that you guys have sent helped a lot and made me push on, and all the memories that we made and what I, the ones that I thought of as well while I was there also kept me pushing forward and all that. So I just want to say thank you.
Woo!
Y que nos ayudaron para darnos motivación para seguir la tristeza que estábamos con el niño.
¡Viva México, cabrones! ¡Una porra para el mar! ¡Una porra para el mar! ¡Una porra para el mar!
When are you gonna be a dad?
Oh!
Let's take a picture. Guys, Joanna found a new bestie.
Wait, you didn't do it.
And me and Rebecca are the loners. Gotcha.
It's a photo.
It looks nice.
I want to get it in the lake.
Ready?
Yes.
Oh, I'm not gonna show your body, but listen.
No,
yes.
Okay.
Please, are gonna jump in.
Gonna
jump in for the vlog.
We're slowly going in.
Okay, Ali, is she a mermaid?
Okay.
Woo!
Guys, we're not getting our hair wet.
In the Spider-Man.
Look, we get a splash.
Guys, my camera is blinking because the battery is dead. So I think it's gonna die. So I'm just gonna end the video right here.
Say bye, Ali.
Thanks for watching the video, y'all. We love you.
Bro,
bye.